desire sometimes is just an escape from the state of anxiety. Desire does not create anxiety as many people believe. Anxiety creates desire. The human being today is anxiety. That is why people always want to do something. Otherwise, this anxiety will start bothering them. That is why they get so afraid when they are left alone and there is nothing to do. Desire is a way to avoid anxiety. You cannot destroy anxiety by desiring. And desire will give you small anxieties here and there, which are not even existential, just so that you forget the basic anxiety of life. Then you are caught up with all these petty little things here and there, and you avoid the true meaning of life. Desire is a trick to cover up anxiety. It is a strategy. And meditation is a trick to uncover this anxiety. That is why many people cannot sit silently, even for a few minutes. They always want to keep doing something. They always want to keep thinking something. Because if they start sitting silently, then anxieties begin to arise in their minds. Negative thoughts begin to come in their heads. And people become very afraid of this. That is why even during meditation, people want to keep thinking something, want to keep chanting a mantra. Because they just cannot sit silently without any thoughts in the mind, without doing anything. Sitting with no thoughts in the mind, at least for 5 minutes a day, will bring you closer to your true self. Real meditation is to do nothing. Just sit silently. Sit silently. The spring will come. The grass will grow by itself. But still, it is very difficult for some people to just sit silently. To sit silently with no thoughts in the mind. But this is the greatest meditation. What is meditation? Just allowing your existence as it is, without covering it in any way. Real meditation is not a technique. Real meditation is just relaxing, sitting silently, letting happen whatever happens, allowing the anxiety to come, let it surface, do not suppress it, and just watch it, observe it. Do not do anything to change it. Witnessing is real meditation. In that witnessing, your true self comes out. Witnessing is the nourishment to your true authentic self. Your fake self is full of anxiety. The day you become your true authentic self, all anxiety is gone. People today are scared of facing their anxiety. So they try to cover it up with whatever it is. Thinking, overthinking, just doing anything to get away from themselves, to get away from this anxiety. But only if you witness this anxiety completely, come face to face with it, you will be able to let it go. Get into nature more. Try to love nature. You will see how the earth becomes a tree. The tree becomes air. It goes on melting into each other. You breathe this air. It becomes your blood. Everything is moving into everything else. Nothing is unrelated. It is all one process. When you stop manipulating life and just sit silently and watch, then you will see all this tremendous beauty. And when you see this tremendous beauty, you see the beauty within you. You become beautiful and blissful forever.